TESOL Koh Kong City. Located in the southwestern province of Koh Kong City is a small provincial capital located 10 kilometers from the border crossing with Thailand to Cham Yeam. The town has a wonderful laid-back atmosphere and sits on the banks of the Khaoh Pao River. Although once isolated from the rest of the country due to poor road infrastructure, the province is now easily reached by road from Phnom Penh and Sihanoukville and Highway 48. The province is one of the least developed regions of Cambodia, and the drive to Koh Kong City offers some amazing views of the beautiful Cardamom Mountains. Around Koh Kong you can find islands, mountains, jungles, rivers, waterfalls, a zoo, casino, and a lot more. The Cardamom Mountains offer the chance to explore pristine jungle and tropical waterfalls. Nearby Koh Kong Island, Cambodia's largest island, has some of the best beaches in Southeast Asia. On the mainland there is plenty to occupy your time, including jungle trekking, hiking, mountain biking, kayaking and more. On the coast you will find Asia's largest mangrove forest, and if you would like to get out and explore the area on your own, there are plenty of bicycles and motorbikes for rent in Koh Kong City. For a more relaxed pace of life, the riverfront is the perfect place for a laid-back evening stroll with vendors selling sugarcane juice, barbecued meat and beer. It is a great place to unwind. The city is also home to a number of restaurants and bars,